history doesn't repeat itself, but it does rhyme. I see very a lot of parallels with AI and the discourse around AI today, as we did with the cloud in 2008, 2009. And I think AI represents the same kind of opportunity, by the way, in terms of, you know, a once in a, not just a once in a 10 year, but a once in a probably generation or multi-generation opportunity for companies, both existing and new companies, to embrace AI and build exciting new products with AI.